correct pricing of gold requires an accurate scale, and its accuracy is achieved by reducing the standard deviation of the mean weight. Consider an example where a company claims that they have significantly reduced the standard deviation of their scales from 0.005 gram to 0.003 gram, tested